place. That means two vectors always they are in the same plane. Okay. Next, if I take three vectors, I arrange it like this. These are the three vectors. If I keep like this, they are in the same plane. If I keep like this, they are in the same plane. If I keep like this, they are in the same plane. If I keep like this, they are in the same plane. If I keep like this, they are in the same plane. If I keep like this, they are in the same plane. That means three vectors. I'm placing like this. This is now two dimensional only. Now I'll take like this arrangement. Three dimensional arrangements. I took three dimensional arrangements. If I take like this, if I'm taking this one, here two vectors are in the plane, but one is not in the plane. So only two vectors are in the plane. But in this case, three vectors are in the plane. Three vectors are in the plane. Fine. Here only two vectors are in the plane. But mandatory condition here, two vectors is always in the plane. But third vector, only about third vector may or may not be in the same plane. So we cannot say that two vectors are compulsory, they are in the same plane. And the last vector, third vector, may or may not be in the plane. In the previous arrangements, third vector is also in the plane. And here it is not in the plane. Okay. Now, that is nothing but coplanar vectors. So in coplanar vectors, one should